Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today we're going to go through Botox and how it works. So Botox, the most popular minimally invasive treatment for aesthetics in the United States and around the world. But a lot of people don't really understand it. So today we'll talk about how it works. So it's important to note that it stops motor movement only. It does not affect what you feel or sensation. And it mediates through what we call a SNAP25 protein. And that stops the release of acetylcholine. And what that does is allows the nerves to communicate. So when you think about moving something, and there's an impulse down, there's two nerve fibers, we'll say for demonstration, what happens is they can't communicate. There's always a gap between them, and there's often a release of acetylcholine, which tells the other nerve to fire. But that release doesn't occur, it can't be thought about by the other nerve, and so they don't communicate, and there's no movement. And it's only motor. So when people say, I'm numb from Botox, they really do feel everything, but what they mean is they can't move. So when you think about moving something, like the frown, or around the eyes when you smile, you don't think about moving that, but when you smile, it naturally contracts that muscle. It can't happen. So by understanding that it stops muscle movement, now how does it work to make us look younger? Well, it really doesn't make us look younger in the sense that it doesn't build collagen, it doesn't make the skin better in texture or tone from brown spots or from elasticity. It simply stops contraction of the muscles. It works with other products such as skincare, such as filler, such as collagen stimulators, and all the other treatments that people do, but stopping muscle movement is a vital component to working with those products. It's the most common treatment because it's instant. So for younger people that have collagen, have elastin, have good elasticity, it does make them look younger by lifting, by not having lines and folds. But as we age, we also need to address the collagen and the elasticity. So by stopping muscle movement, stops lines and folds. And then the second component that people love is the lift. It can lift. By stopping downward pull, things that depress movement, we can get lift. It's counterintuitive, but that's what it can do because we can play with the muscle movement. And that's why injecting Botox or Dysport, they work the same, is an art. So it depends on your injector, on your past history, and they need to look at the muscle movements for the balance. So that's Botox. It stops muscle movement. It doesn't stop sensation. It does make people get a lift, and younger people can look as though they have different angles and can stop lines and folds. But as we get older, you do need to add more treatments because all it does is stop muscle movement. Thanks for joining me today. If you have further questions, ask below on this channel. Join us on Instagram, Facebook, and join this YouTube channel for further tips to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.